Hey everyone, welcome to Trend Street.
The way Billy was losing control over his conscience, we could tell he was going to end up in some serious trouble soon. Recent episodes of The Young and the Restless showed that Billy was in a strange place. But where is he actually? Billy was last seen revving up his engine, hoping to mow down Adam Newman, the killer of his daughter. Billy had sent multiple texts to Adam to lure him to the site where he had killed Delia years ago. So when Adam showed up, Billy at once drove towards him, determined to run him down the same way his daughter was. Fortunately, Chloe jumped onto the road, pushing Adam away and leaving Billy to pounce on the brakes. Next, we saw Billy waking up in a mysterious place with a splint on his leg and wondering where he was. Meanwhile, Billy's love interest Victoria has been told that he's gone to rehab. When Vicky is unable to find which rehab he's in, she updates her parents about it. Vicky also tells her parents about his nightmares about Delia, and Victor wonders if he's in rehab at all. Victor's doubts turn out to be true, as Billy is not at any kind of rehab. Instead, he is in a place much safer than a rehab, at least Chloe and Kevin think so. Turns out Chloe and Kevin have taken Billy away to a mysterious place from Delia's sight after nearly missing on Adam. Kevin convinces Chloe that he is better off here than in jail and plunges a syringe into Billy, rendering him inert. But how long will they be able to keep Billy like this? Will no one come looking for Billy, who has gone without any notice to anyone? Given the fact that everyone thinks Billy is away getting his act together, Chloe and Kevin will keep him in this undisclosed location for some more time, during which Chloe will try to cure him of his demented ways. After all, she successfully put a splint on his leg. That's good, right? Unless there aren't any serious problems with Billy that we should worry about. The latest spoilers for YNR state Billy could be suffering from DID, also known as multiple personality disorder. If so, things are not looking up for Billy and even Chloe and Kevin. Be sure to tune in with us to find out what will happen to Billy.
Thanks so much for watching Trend Street. Make sure to subscribe by hitting the notifications bell.